in the middle of a dark, quiet room, filled only by the sounds of humming machines, a figure floats, suspended. She, Icy, has no memories, no past. Memories to her are not important. Her existence only serves one purpose, to kill Judas. Icy has left the laboratory. She understands that as long as she follows the arrow, she will discover where Judas is hiding. Oh, more soldiers sent by Judas to stop Icy. Kill them. Icy reaches a quiet hill, illuminated by light dancing off of the lake below. She is at peace. There seems to be a console that Icy slips off the edge of the cliff. Icy is absolutely positive that the only way to cross the ravine is by activating the photon bridge. A disgusting swamp rests, unmoving, in front of Icy. She must carefully jump across. Icy arrives in the Moonlight Forest. In front of her waits Daha. Wait, where's the bridge? Right. Just keep following the arrow. Icy jumps down. It seems like this is an old sewer. This place is littered with wreckage. Icy feels that this place wasn't always a sewer. And who is to blame? Judas. Icy jumps down into a giant cavern. Icy follows the arrow through and passes through the gate. Icy senses that the key to her escape is somewhere in front of her. Icy discovers a special treasure chest. A strange mark flashes across her eyes. Icy's dash ability has grown stronger. She she can probably even escape from this damned underground labyrinth. Icy decides to immediately return to... Although it's a sewer, this place seems as if it could be incredibly clean if it weren't for the sewage. This place. Thank you. Icy defeats Gorgor and senses that the exit is just ahead. Icy arrives at an unnamed town. There is not a soul in sight. Icy searches around the house for a trace of someone, a mark of some presence. It seems as if everyone has been wiped out. The culprit? Most likely Judas. Icy decides to head deeper into town, not hesitating to follow the arrow. Icy ignores the warehouse in the distance and continues to follow the arrow. Icy enters the warehouse that is completely devoid of any living creature, just like the attic. I See defeats Thor, the gates to Ultimopolis slide open. Icy follows the arrow, getting closer to the main gates. What Icy must remember is that she must always follow the arrow, otherwise she will be lost. The gates to Ultimopolis are... Icy enters Ultimopolis, only to be greeted. Icy arrives at a metro station and decides to take a look inside. Icy finds another strange box. Icy discovers that she can now easily pass through steel bars. Icy resumes her journey, following the arrow to the left. A dead end? That's not right. There shouldn't be a dead end here. There should be a...